Hi, good morning, primary one. How are you today? Miss Leah hopes that all of you are fine today. Today we are going to continue our English lesson. We will discuss about color of things and counting the things. Miss Leah believes that all of you still remember about the colors. There are red, orange, yellow, green, blue, purple, pink, brown, gray, black, and white. In this class, for primary one class, we are going to learn about how to make the question to know the color of a thing. We can use this pattern: what plus the word color plus is plus it. And when we want to answer the question, we can use it plus is plus the name of color, for example red, blue, green, and the others. Or we also can use this pattern: what plus color plus it plus name of thing, for example about book, eraser. And when we want to answer the question, we can use the name of thing plus is plus the name of color. Okay, let's see the examples here. All of you know that this is a ruler, right? Okay, when Miss Leah give you the question, what color is it? Okay, in here we already put what plus color plus is plus it. Okay, when we want to answer this question, we can say it is purple. We already put it and then is and then purple. We put the name of color. Okay, how about the next example? Do you know what is it? Yes, this is a pencil sharpener, right? The question is, what color is it? It's red. Yeah, we can say it's red. We can put it plus is plus the name of color. Okay, how about the other examples? Look at this. What color is your book? In here, your book means the name of thing. When we want to answer this question, we can say my book is green. In the beginning of the answer, we put the name of thing. In here, the name of thing is my book. My book is green. We put the name of color. Okay, how about this thing? What color is the pencil case? The pencil case is yellow. In the question, we already put what plus color plus it. After that, we put the name of the things, or the name of the thing. In here is the pencil case. And then in the answer, we have to put the name of the thing plus is plus the name of color. So the question will be, what color is the pencil case? And then the answer will be, the pencil case is yellow. Okay, how about this one? What color is the eraser? The eraser is pink. In the question, we already put the name of thing after is, right? So in the answer, we also have to put the name of the thing in the beginning, the eraser. The eraser is pink. We put the name of color. Okay, now how about counting the things? We are going to learn about counting the things, how to know the amount of things. In English, there are some numbers that we can learn from primary one, like 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, and the others. Okay, let's see this pattern. When we want to know the amount of things, we can use how plus many plus name of thing. And when we want to answer, we can use numbers plus the name of thing. Now, look at the examples here. Okay, the question is, how many books? Okay, pay attention to the picture. How many books? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So, we have to say 7 books. Maybe some of you will ask Miss Leah, why Miss Leah put S after book in the question? Not book, but Miss Leah put books. Because in here, there are some books, right? It means more than one, so we have to use S. How many books? 7 books. Yeah, we have to put S because the books here are 7, each more than one. Okay, how about this one? How many color pencil? Before we answer this question, we have to count first. How many color pencils here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's why we have to say 6 color pencils. Yeah, because in the picture there are 6 color pencil. So in the question we have to put the number first, 6. After that we have to put the name of thing, 6 color pencils. Okay, how about this one? How many pencils? You have to count first. 1, 2, 3. So we have to say 3 pencils. So in the question, we have to use how many plus the name of things, yeah? In here, the things are pencils. There are 3 pencils, right? That's why we have to put S at the end of pencil, become pencils. In the question, we have to say 3 pencils. So we have to put the number first, after that the name of things. 3 pencils. Okay, how about the other example? How many tables? We have to count first. How many tables in the picture? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So, in the answer, we have to put the number first. 9. After that, we have to put the name of things, tables. 9 tables. We have to remember, when we want to make the question to know the amount of things, we have to use how many plus the name of things in the question. How many tables? And then when we want to answer, we have to mention the number first, after that the name of things. 9 tables. Okay, let's see the other examples here. How many chairs? You have to count 1, 2, 3, 4. So you have to say 4 chairs. Yeah, in here, chair means the name of thing. Okay, in the question we already put how many plus the name of thing. How many chairs? And then in the answer we already put the number, after that the name of things, 4 chairs. Okay, Miss Leah thinks that's all for today about color of things and then how to know the amount of things. Thank you everyone. Bye-bye.